In the last video, we calibrated the gable height. Now we adjust the red light. I marked 100 by 100 millimeters square. Then I click red. You can see the red preview box is smaller than the actual mark. We want the red light coincide with the actual mark, so we need adjust the red light. Click parameters, other, red light pointer. We need adjust the two parameters to change the size of the red preview box. The method is very intuitive. When we increase the parameter, the size gets larger. For example, if we increase the scale X to 1.1, okay, and red, we get a larger size in the X direction. Also, if we change the scale Y, we get a larger size in the Y direction. After some tests, I got the right parameters. The scale X is 1.017. The scale Y is 1.022. Now the red light is coincide with the actual mark. Sometimes we need change the position of the red light. We need adjust the two parameters. If we want to move the red light 10 millimeters to the right, we input 10 millimeters here. You can see that the red light moved 10 millimeters to the right. Also, if we set the offset of position Y to 10 millimeters, the red light will move to the up. I think 0, 0 is good for me. The red light is coincide with the actual mark. If you want to change the position of the red light, you can adjust the offset settings.